guard to stay close to the tyre.
That's so that when you go up the hill of death, you have to take your front wheel out.
Other than that.
The road was a bit dusty. You could have done with a bit more rain. New Zealand's got a little electric bike that's selling all over the world now. Only road bike, right? It looks like a little cafe racer. They've run out of room, so some thought they're actually going to go and move to England or something, but they've already been producing them here. An electric bike.
Have you seen the Stark? The Stark Varg? Yeah, Stark is the company and Varg is the model. It's like a 450 motocrosser that's all electric with 80 horsepower.
Oh yeah, I did see it.
Yeah, it looks really nice.
Yeah,
exactly. And
keep getting them.
Yeah, we're going to be a dealer for them by the looks of it. It's going to be a little while. I think we get a demo in December and then bikes to sell in March next year. You can change the power curve to whatever you want it to be.
But they're going to be like a proper motocross bike, aren't they?
Yeah.
So how do you go to the motocross events? Where do you charge it up?
Well, I reckon it's got 4 hours of race pace in it.
Oh, well, that's nearly enough for a day, isn't it?
Well, I don't think people really get to race that long. Most people say an hour to an hour and a half by the time they go through all the bullshit.
Yeah, but so if you run around and did all the practice you could and everything, you'd probably get out nearly that.
You can buy spare batteries.
Oh, you just
no, it's
out.
Built in.
Yeah, is it?
Some of those are hard to do.
It's part of the bike.
They're like apples. If you want another battery, you have to buy another bike.
Yeah.
Two bikes.
So this is road.
I think it goes back to dirt. But not that far.
Me. And you, so you just ride it like flat.
The harder in it, it's a robot and they just go and go and go, aren't they?
I'm expecting this will explode at some point. When I'm on the road, I'll keep one hand on the watch.
It's just a gate. So you just hold it. Well, yeah, hold it flat arc, and.
Yep. But it wouldn't work in any harder than it would be if it's a robot.
Coming out of it. So on this, on the R, it's